All right. We have industrial laboratory is going to be here at 6:15 again. Our audit 6:25, and more than likely, John Lee from System Sensor will be back again today to watch over us while we're waiting to make product from System Sensor. They came in yesterday afternoon to verify stuff and sit here and watch over us. They're going to come back today to watch over us, and so we can actually get our on-time delivery done. So we want to make sure it's a very non-value-added situation, so we want to get our deliveries out so we don't have to deal with that, okay? All right. Also, we're going to start with... Sorry. All right, so just to give you an idea... it's on a different sheet, sorry. Never mind. We'll have it up there, but we've been talking about A3 forms, so obviously we're going to be going out for SYS-167, working on 167 to figure out why we can't make parts. We make one good part on 4. And so we're going to work on A3 and see how it works for us. So, like I said, a visual aid of what it actually looks like. Again, it's the size of the sheet. It's got some curve. It's got basically the background information of what it has been doing, the current situation, what it is, what our goal is, root cause, what countermeasures we're putting in place right now, how we check up on it, and how we follow up. So it's almost the same as an AD. It's just a bigger form that we need for that product, okay? So we're going to work on that today and start putting process in place for... we were supposed to have that up and running yesterday by third shift, and it's still not running correctly, and neither is 109. So, okay. All right, so then we're talking about their visual controls. So in summary, it should come as no surprise that Toyota spends so much time and money on communication when they value developing people, trusting relationships, and continuous improvement. The key point to building a Toyota culture is to be intentional about both the formal and informal communication systems that take place in and out of the workplace. These systems should foster open and honest discussion where members feel it is safe to voice concerns and ideas for improvement, and then contribute in the process of corrective action. Alright, key points to consider. The company clearly communicates expectations, objectives, and current events to employees. The company establishes environment and systems where employees feel comfortable expressing their opinions, ideas, and concerns, which are viewed as data used for improvement. Human resources acts as a bridge for communication between members and the company, and measures their key performance indicators, including team member trust, audits, and track of progress. All leaders practice get big and butt suit. To stay in touch with the concerns of team members firsthand and respond by reducing barriers to growth and performance. 5 is training is mandatory for leaders to develop real skills in facilitating meetings and communicating with team members. 6, visual methods are used to clearly communicate the gap between standard and actual. And 7, the A3 report is only one form of visual communication used to develop as a development tool to teach the problem-solving methods, as a tool to simply inform others of the status of a project and get support, proposal for ideas. Successful use of A3 depends on the open and respectful process of sharing and accepting feedback. Okay? So obviously we got to make sure that we are getting the feedback, but if the key here is the system fosters open and honest discussion where members feel it is safe to voice concerns and ideas for improvement, and then contribute in the process of corrective action. Alright, so we got to understand, it's just not say it and I walk away and I just left on someone else's lap. It is about contributing to the corrective action also. Okay?